What happened to these couplings?
Oh, I made some modifications.
But these relays don't have nearly as much carrying capacity as before. They won't be able to handle the signal load from the transceiver.
Well, in order to bring the system up to Starfleet code, I had to take out the couplings to make room for a secondary backup.
Starfleet code requires a second backup?
In case the first one fails.
What are the chances that both a primary system and its backup would fail at the same time?
Well, that's very unlikely, but in a crunch, I wouldn't like to be caught without a second backup.